Anything a Mithrios can help you with, stranger?
A crate of good wine was lost at sea. Pirates sank a merchant ship. I need that wine for tonight's banquet.
You can probably still get it back, if you don't mind getting wet.
Only someone truly brave would wade into those waters now. The pirates are still nearby, and I've heard rumors of a shark spotted close to the port.
So I should kill all the sharks?
I knew I asked the right person.
I'll take care of it.
Good. You're doing me a great service.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Let's ride! Yeah!
Yeah! Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Come on, come on! Ella. Ella.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
If you want something done, you'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So, who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
You have business here in Phokis?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where's the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh. Your girl?
Yeah. Best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful. She is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful?
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
come on.
Tutto tolmisis.
Αψεώτυπης, κόδων αν κρούω.
Let's go.
Τι πήρας πει. Προστεί το φεδρόν. Περιβολώ τη βάση.
Left a note on the board. What's happened?
I have so many soldiers asking for blessing cloths, but the roads are so dangerous, I can't possibly deliver them.
Blessing cloths?
I write out the blessings of the gods, and you wear them next to your skin to protect yourself in battle. I'm surprised you don't carry one yourself. Anyway, if the roads weren't overrun with bandits, I could get this to the people who wanted them. I need the money, but I don't want to risk my own neck.
So you want me to gut every single bandit?
No, just deliver it safely.
I'll help you. You have my word.
My thanks, Mystios.
We're done here. They'll be on high alert here.
Come on.
The physician said you'd be needing this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mystios.
Let's go!
I don't know. Will the hurt go away?
Tell you what. You have to scare it away. If you roar like a lion, it'll run.
Grr!
Good job. Now run along home.
You must be a physician.
Yes, I'm Lycaon. You must be a Mystios. Are you here for treatment?
play acting instead of medicine. When I'm wounded, I prefer to see someone serious.
The gods and the medicines they give us can do little when a patient has no hope. That's the best treatment I can give.
You've thought this through.
You look strong and prepared for anything. My patients need mandrake herbs. There's a patch of them growing by a little stream southeast of here.
Are you too busy to pick them?
Too chewy. A pack of wolves is resting near the stream. I'll pay you generously for your trouble.
You know how to talk to Amistios. Is that all you want? The mandrake herbs?
For now. Bring them back to me, and I'll package them for my patients. Then we'll see.
I'll bring you the herbs. You said they were southeast of here?
Yes. By a little stream northeast of Kira. The flowers haven't bloomed yet, but the leaves are a distinctive gray-green. Thank you.
Come on.
Count said the herbs would be near a little stream. That looks like it. These must be the herbs Likaon wanted. Should be enough mandrake herbs. Time to go back to the physician. Hold up. Come on. Yeah! Here, I found your herbs.
Thank you. I'll prepare these for my patients. Could you please stay a while?
I'll wait.
I've crossed the herbs, so they'll be easier to take. Could you please bring them to my patients? Just tell them they're from me, Lycaon.
I thought I brought you more herbs than these.
I needed to save a double dose for my grandmother. I'll give it to her soon.
Sure. I'll just deliver the rest, then.
Thank you. All my patients are in and around the Hora of Velfi. One should be at the animal pens to the west. One is building a house in the northeastern corner. And, one works in the fields to the south. Come back here when you're done.
I'm sure I can find them. Lycaon sends his regards.
The medicine he promised. Thank you. Tell me, did he look well?
He didn't look sick to me.
I've seen him up and walking around at all hours, mumbling to himself. He seems worried. I should bring him some sweets to cheer him up.
I'm sure he'd appreciate that. Lycaon made this medicine for you.
Thanks. See, I take care of these beasts, and Lycaon takes care of me. Too bad nobody takes care of him, though.
What do you mean?
His parents died young. His grandmother raised him, but then she was born under a cursed star. Never mind that. He's a good boy.
I'm sure he is. These herbs are from Lycaon.
Oh, thank you. That physician is so thoughtful and so handsome. It's too bad he's decided not to marry.
Why not?
He just told me some nonsense about not wanting to burden an innocent woman with his worries. Personally, I just wish he'd been honest and said I'm not his type.
I wonder why he'd say that. I delivered all your medicine. Seems you have a lot of people concerned for your well-being.
Thanks. My grandmother, Praxithea, I have to bring her the last of the medicine. Will you come along with me to her house? I think I need your help.
Yes. I'd like to know what's going on here.
Oh, thank you. Please, my grandmother's house is this way. Thanks for coming with me.
Why do you ask me that?
If someone is impious to the point of doing grave injustice to people as well as the gods, do they not deserve punishment?
What did Praxithea do?
She spoke false prophecies for years. Those who came to her for advice received only lies.
Your grandmother was an oracle?
Yes, up on the hill in Delphi. She confessed to me recently that she never heard the gods, and only repeated the words she was told.
Told by vile people with evil intentions.
Exactly. Wars have been fought over those words. She can't be left unpunished.
My family was torn apart by a false prophecy. If it was one of hers, I may take matters into my own hands.
Get out of here, Lycaon! I know what you want to do. You'll just bring more shame on our family.
I don't want to do this, Agavi. But for the sake of justice, we can't let Praxithea live.
It's out of our hands anyway. Some strange men were searching the village today, looking for her. I brought them here, and they dragged her away.
What kind of justice is that?
You wouldn't understand. She was an impious old fool. Now we have nothing more to worry about. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Alexios. I've also been wronged by a false prophecy. It might have been your grandmother's.
If we don't find her, we can't settle any of this. Please help me figure out where she's been taken.
I'll look for clues.
What did you expect me to do? All that talk about killing? A solution showed up, so I took it.
That wasn't the way it was supposed to happen. She's my responsibility, not yours.
I'm surprised Apollo himself didn't strike her down long ago.
Praxithea must have lost this bracelet in the struggle. But no ordinary thief would have left something so valuable behind. This looks like a contract. Deliver the package to the drop-off, and don't damage it. If they mean Lycaon's grandmother, chances are she's alive. Have you seen anything strange going on around here?
Well, if bandits taking over my cousin's farm is strange, yes.
What did they do?
Gave her a running start. She can't go back there. They've set up camp, and they're armed and dangerous.
Interesting. Where is that farm?
It's not far west of here, but I wouldn't mess with those bandits.
Thanks for the advice.
Bandits set up shop in my cousin's farm west of here. Bastards.
Praxithea was kidnapped and brought to a farm west of here. The bandits were hired to deliver her alive.
Thank you for figuring that out, Alexios.
I'm no fool, Lycaon. Your sister put Praxithea in great danger, and you've been asking me about killing. Do you want me to end her life?
No. It has to be me. I need to kill her.
You're no killer. I am. If she's done the harm you said she has, then it sounds like you need my services.
She's my responsibility. I don't want her to suffer. That's why I asked you for Mandrake. It's a painkiller. But for now, will you go to the farm to stop those bandits? I don't think I can take them all on myself.
Let's go find Praxithea.
Thanks, Alexios. You said the farm was to the west. I'll meet you there. Please go ahead and free Praxithea. I'll join you later.
Thank you.
Come on.
That must be the farm where Praxathea is being held prisoner. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
were ambushed.
Wait. What was that?
Died before they knew what hit them. This is the handiwork of a Mystios.
I never thought I'd be free. Trejo men parata.
I will thank you, my child. We must get away from here. Could more bandits be coming? Please, let's get out of here. Thank you for saving me, dear child.
Don't thank me, voice of Apollo. Or were those someone else's words you spoke?
So you've met my grandson. You're right. I lied to everyone. I am so sorry. The gods should have killed me by now. Instead, they made me live with my remorse.
Why did you spread lies? People trusted you. You were supposed to bring them the word of Apollo.
I didn't plan to, not when I was chosen to be the oracle of Apollo. But I met people there who told me I must speak the words they asked, or else my family would suffer for my disobedience.
Family? Do you remember telling a Spartan family that their younger child must die? A grieving mother with eyes like mine.
I am so sorry for what you have lost.
Who wanted you kidnapped? These brutes didn't come up with the idea themselves.
Please, don't ask me that. The ones who want to punish me now, the ones who told me what to say, they would bury you alive if I told you about them.
The ones with masks and dark cloaks? The cult of Cosmos?
Do not speak their name.
Did she tell you? Is she the Oracle who brought ruin on your family?
I'm sorry for what I've done. I accept my punishment. But please, don't let my grandson kill me. Lycaon's a good man, a healer. This would break him.
No, this is my responsibility. I must be the one to end her.
I've killed enough people to know that violence has no end. Better to move on and make the best of the lives the gods have given you.
Move on? But you said Praxithea ruined your family.
She can do no more harm. Killing her for revenge won't change what happened. Besides, didn't you tell me something about hope?
Thank you for your mercy. I promise I will do good with what's left of my days.
You're right, Alexios. I might not be able to forgive my grandmother, not right away. But she can go on with her life, and I with mine.
I think you've made the right decision, Lycaon.
How do you do this? Decide who lives and who dies.
How do you do it, Lycaon? All those lives depending on you, needing your healing and kindness.
I think I need you, Alexios. Not to kill anybody or find anything. Just to stay with me.
I'm no healer, but I think you've been through a lot, Lycaon. You don't need a Mystios in your life. Go back home, and be the physician you were meant to be.
Thank you for helping my grandmother. I'm not sure I can ever forgive her, but we must both get past her lies. Thank you for helping with my grandmother. I'm sure I can never forgive her, but we must... Thank you.
Let's set sail!
Under at the helm!
That's the shark's tooth, all right. Or what's left of her. Looks like sharks got the whole crew.
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
This fits the description of Hiki's armband.
Rumors, there's a huge hole up there.
take a look. I'm imagining things.
θεείς προελέλην δόμη γεγονέν εποχών παραδειγματισμού έτσι.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may you strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
What exactly do you sell?
Many things, my friend. Many things. I have weapons, armor, fashionable garments, and accessories for you, your friends. And even your ship.
What kind of merchant doesn't take drachmi?
The kind who is interested in rarer and more valuable forms of payment.
Tell me where to find orichalcum.
You can find it all over the Greek world if you know where to look. You can also check the message board for special jobs. Sargon is not the only one to deal in orichalcum.
All right, let's see what you have to offer. Found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Hmm. Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Thank you. I got your message on the board. What's going on?
My students and I have been debating intrinsic purpose, Mistyos. The reasons the gods or nature have shaped the world.
My purpose is solving problems, usually with a blade.
As the lion solves the problem of too many antelope. This is only natural. All this talk of nature and not necessarily of gods has put me at odds with the followers of Ares. I have been threatened.
So you want me to provide protection?
Exactly, my friend.
Stay close. Let's go. I got your message on the board. What's going on?
My students and I have been debating intrinsic purpose, Mistyos. The reasons the gods or nature...
My purpose is solving problems. Usually with a...
As the lion solves the problem of too many antelope.
So you want me to provide
That...
All right. I've got your back.
Yeah!
That should be the last of them, Mistios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
You do fine work, mercenary. Take this as thanks.
I always finish what I've started.
Scorch those shits!
Ready to set sail!
The commander is taking the helm!
Ship your oars!
Return!
Off we go now. Let's go. Yeah!
we grab the salvage, Commander?
Ready the oars!
The Commander's leaving the deck!